we bring you the answers to all your questions. Be better than others. Enjoy the benefits of knowledge. Accept the answers from us.
So what's the best buffer size for your system? This isn't straightforward to answer. If you mainly play soft synths and soft samplers, or you're recording electric guitar, a 6 milliseconds ASIO or WDM per kilo Siemens latency, 256 samples at 44.1 kHz, is probably low enough to be unnoticeable, and won't increase your CPU overhead too much.
Our mission is to provide accurate answers. We think, without knowledge, it is impossible to live a balanced life. Be competent. Be skillful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification.